There's one like that on the high bar or on the bar that they do that too.
Yep.
It's obviously much more difficult than these.
It is, but it also helps getting in your head that you can't do lever like this. So you have to push the rings away from you. Are you good?
Try it. Adam.
So start it out like a crow position at the top
out here.
Parallel.
It's pretty much like their ears, and then you catch them away and you bring back. Yep, exactly. That's it.
Nice.
That's it. And you can, the whole point of it is you can use your momentum, and once you start using the momentum and you start muscling through it, you'll notice.
Like, you can swing into it a little bit?
You can, yeah. And then once you get comfortable with it, swing a little bit less, and swing a little bit less. Yes, exactly.
That makes more sense to me. I'm really pushing it when you're swinging.
Yeah. Right?
More like 4 or 5.
I mean, swinging.
There you go.
Squeeze your legs, squeeze your toes. There it is. Yep.
Done.
So right here.
Stiff as a board.
So then,
what?
Wait.
Well, first,
and then straighten your arms.
Yeah.
Like, oh. There you go. Bending it a little bit too much.
So right here.
Right here.
Now push your push the rings away. Push your rings away.
Yeah.
Right. And bring back. Push your rings away.
There it is.
Whew.
Nice.
Whew.
It's kind of like. Ooh, right? Like,
yeah.
Someone's right in your face, like, oh!
I'm tensing, like,
completely up right here, so then I'm just.
I think you have to.
Yeah. I'm no expert, but I think you have to.
Yeah, no, I was just saying that
it's like this is all one piece.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I was saying that it wasn't good.
Here
you go.
Drop down your legs.
Nice.
Push the rings away.
Palms to the door, there you go.
Your chest